you doing? This is Les July. Recently, I've been getting a lot of emails asking questions about the funny-looking Bo Diddley shrunken down little guitar thing, and it's actually it's a Macanudo cigar box. If you check this out here, it was made by my friend Matty Barato, and it's actually electric. There's a pickup inside, one volume knob input here. And when I first got this, if you notice, it kind of has a Middle Eastern flair to it. As a matter of fact, the first song I wrote on this was called The Genie Song, which led me to meet Barbara Eden. And that goes a little bit like this. Second song, it's actually a bilingual pop song in it called Omari. Some of you might know that. It goes a little like this. A lot of times people say, hey, well, it sounds really cool. What is it tuned to? Well, it's actually tuned to these two notes right here, whatever they are. But actually what I like to say is it's tuned to Led Zeppelin, actually. Now, here's why. And while we're on the topic of physical graffiti and Led Zeppelin, I'll leave you with this one last thing.